In moments like these, I think of a song. I think of my song of this bullshit! My name is Marlon. My friends call me JD, so welcome to The Division. I'm here with Hill, still ill, aka no, that's Red. What's up? Alright, what mission do I have to do since you're like level 30 and I'm level fucking. I mean, I'm gonna just keep doing encounters.
We've located his residence at this apartment complex in Hell's Kitchen.
I don't remember doing this mission ever.
It looks like the place is on fire. We need to investigate the suspect's apartment while it's still in one piece.
Wow!
That's generous.
Innocent until proven guilty? Please, I've met the guy. Those cleaner bastards have a collective psychosis. They better not screw this up. They haven't burned the place down yet, thank God. I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me.
Special flavor for the Mexicans. What the hell? Seriously?
How did it
The fire! I thought it was over with. What? There's fire behind you, so don't stand there.
Apartment. It's across the courtyard.
Stop, right?
But it looks
Stop,
like the direct route is blocked. Yeah. Find another way there.
What? What is going on? Why?
Make it over. Yeah, I don't like how they make. Even if I join your party, they make a mod level. That sucks.
Yes. Yeah. I just ran into a circle. No. No! No. And it destroyed my thing. Up. Yep. That is the life of me. In moments like these, I think of a song. I think of my song of this bullshit! No, sit right here, please. Okay, oh, they're gold. He dropped the
apartment is upstairs. If Amherst is the author of the virus, he must have left some evidence. People like that don't destroy the proof of what they've done.
How long is this mission? I don't know why I said I completed it and I never did this in my life. Like, I don't understand that. Is it because I joined you?
It might have been looted, but whoever was in there probably wasn't looking for documents or hard drives. And if you get lucky,
but it says I completed it. I never did.
Bring him in so I can ask if you. We won't get that lucky. We never do. Well, I can dream.
Weird.
Thank you. I hope you found what we're looking for. It's high priority, so I routed an extraction chopper for you.
Nah, I literally jumped out the window hoping I would actually die. You'll have to secure the rooftop
before it can touch down. Don't play with fire. Get the evidence back to
you. It gave me some type of reassurance. Feeling when you do something good, but it's not good. I mean, you know what I mean, man.
Insurance.
Yes. I think I said that the first time, right? Burn! You have a flamethrower? Oh, he fell, bitch.
Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop.
It reminds me of the episode of How I Met Your Mother when they were having a party on the roof. And he was trying to tell Robin that he's in love with her, but he didn't want to make it seem awkward. Because my name is Ted. I'm Ted. Oh! He shot me right in the eye.
Oh, I see what was going on.
I guess I should have never dropped that then. Oh well. Who needs a nice... As I was saying before I was really into it, who needs a nice girl up here? Okay, who are we trying to shoot at? Oh, that guy, he's dead. There's some walls, I'll leave you dead. No. What? Stop doing that!
Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material.
Oh, I'm green if I'm blue, I'll die. Stop trying to snipe, bitch. Did he roll? What the hell? Granada! I don't even know if I actually...
Lighthouse, this is Bluebird 2. Ready to retrieve the package.
What are they doing?
That's all that's gonna extract the package.
No, you can walk. I'm gonna stay here.
What's that?
Where are you even at? Oh. Because I can't jump down the fucking stairs. This is a Tom Clancy game. Fucking leave. Oh! Oh my god. Oh, you so scared the shit out of me. Y'all need to stop playing with fire like a girl. But how? How? Is there someone behind me? No! Stop interrupting me! Chug, you might want to move. Chug, I'm dead.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Stay alive, Chaco. If you stay alive, I can heal you. Just stay over there. I'm gonna throw my thing and you have to pick yourself up.
I'm down.
I know, stay down. Don't kill yourself. My thing can pick you up. Oh my god, this loading thing. For real? I gotta wait for this thing to load? Be 100% now, please. 100% now, please. Okay, where am I? Okay. It says you're underneath me. How the hell did you... You killed yourself? Why? Oh, you died? Because I could have still picked you up.
Yeah, it went down. Gotcha.
Going upstairs. Come on!
Open the door.
Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. For the current op, we'll make an exception.
I believe I'm not on Spartan yet. gotta kill that sniper. You're about to die. So come back towards me. Come back towards me.
Returning to base. Bluebird 2 out.
No!
Huh?
I'm downstairs. Where are they? Oh, they're directly underneath us. That's pretty immediate.
This shot.
Look out!
Stay down. Who the hell is that? I did dodge.
Stick your head out, damn it.
Thank you.
The chopper with the evidence is inbound on HQ.
Hey. I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more if you hadn't been there. Excellent work, Agent.
But yo, who the fuck killed me, man?
Why is this nigga still here?
I didn't even get to pick up my blue item. Type of bullshit. He's chasing after you.
Okay, Amherst notes were definitely a game changer. Such a schmuck. I always knew he was a shithead. I uploaded a report on it. Have a look.
Wow, let's get the hell out of here. I'm about to be level 15. I just became 14. I'm about to be level 15. That's a fucking level.
That's why
you're saying
that.
The fuck is this thing? Alright guys, I'm gonna end the gameplay right here. Thanks for watching, you'll be despawning in 5, 4, 3, 2, leave a like and comment.
He's nuts.